Doug. Stay. Stay up here. I can hear you.
I'm cold.
I'll be here soon. Stay? Are you there? Stay!
I don't want to die, Doug.
I'm not gonna let you, okay? Do you hear me? You just keep talking. Keep talking to me.
When I was a kid, I always wanted to go to Rome. Can we go to Rome?
Yeah, it's our first stop. Where you go, I follow. Be okay. They're gonna find us.
I get tired now.
No, no. See, Steve, I'm scared too. I am. But I'm not as scared as the first time that I kissed you. I still remember my heart was just hammering in my chest. I bet you don't remember that, do you?
I remember everything. We got there in the end, though, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
And you said you thought you knew which door I would go through.
You don't need to tell me what you think. I want to hear. Steve.
Well, I would always go through the door that you were behind, okay? The other door, that was my past. And you are my future.
Don't talk like that. You're gonna get out of here.
I just want you to be happy, Doug.
You don't say that. You don't give up. I mean, I was supposed to keep you safe. I'm not giving up.
You did save me. You just never knew.
No. I made a promise to Leah to keep you safe. I'm not gonna break that promise.
Will you tell them how proud I am of them?
No, you really start to annoy me. Steve!
You annoy me all the time.
Is that right?
Yeah. And you know what?
What?
I've never liked your accent.
What? I never liked the way that you made coffee.
Well, you said that you love my coffee.
Well, can I say I'm a good liar?
You were one of the only things in this life I ever got right.
I still hate you, Steve. Always have, always will.